Dr. Dan Allender says that no one who lives in this fallen world can avoid the hurts that happen, and no one can heal without facing those wounds. In every trauma competent caregiver training my team and I do, there are a handful of adults who themselves were kids from hard places. We know without a doubt, time does not heal all wounds. Without healing intervention, those wounds remain in place throughout a lifetime, causing emotional and physical problems. At any age, we have the ability to move beyond being a victim to start the healing journey. It's never too late. What steps can we take to start this journey? First, we can stop in silence and get to know ourselves. We take time to be entirely honest about the impact of our family of origin and our belief systems. Our buried and often neglected self speaks to us through all manner of physical, emotional, relational, and spiritual symptoms. Rather than deny them or find medicine to numb them, stop and listen to yourself. Next, share your story with a trusted friend, pastor, or counselor who won't judge you. Dr. Kurt Thompson says that when someone tells his story, something very powerful and healing is happening, and restructuring is happening within the brain. And allow time for discomfort as you make sense of your past and come to peace with it. This journey is worth taking just for your own healing, but we do know that the best gift you can give your children is to manage your own unresolved issues, to keep from passing these along, often generationally, in cycles of abuse and neglect. Learning to take care of your body, soul, and spirit helps you be a good parent. Donna Jackson Nakazawa says that if you start to manage your own stuff so that you're less reactive, you're doing the single most important thing you can do to correct the inevitable mistakes you will make and that all parents make, and that you will begin to make less of them. Remember, it is never too late to pursue your own emotional healing, and doing so is the best gift you can give yourself and your children.